Hi everyone, Carolina here from Creations Handmade. Welcome to my channel. Today I want to share with you how to make this super stinking cute cupcake paperclip. And I made it using my scraps. So you're going to need to have some acetate. You can use the ones that are left over from your stickers or the backing of your stamp packaging. And you're gonna need white cardstock and then pieces of scraps. I'm going to be using also the Fiskars Cloud Punches, and that's what I'm going to use for the top of my cupcake. You're going to need the medium one and then the one up and one size up. So you're going to start always punching this smaller one first, and then you're going to use the larger punch to cut and make a frame. You have to cut and be careful here. Pay attention to the way you're positioning your punch so you can repeat it, because we're going to cut at least 6 frames so we can stack them together, and that's what we're going to use for our shaker. So once we have them all cut up, then we're going to cut the top frame. I'm going to use this little piece of scrap, the decorative paper, for the top. And once I cut the frame, then this part is all ready for gluing. So, oh, I'm sorry. Now we're going to actually cut the acetate piece. So I'm gonna cut the cloud, the larger one, so I can back the top frame with it. And this is going to be the cover of our shaker area. So we're going to glue it. Make sure that when you glue it, you spread the glue evenly so there's no open spaces and your shaker is not gonna come undone. So I make sure over here that I spread it around real well so it's all adhere. And once we do that, we're ready to glue the other pieces of our frame so we can make the top part of our cupcake. So spread the glue evenly everywhere, and the wet glue allows you some time so you can move your pieces around so they're stuck perfectly. And now I'm gonna keep gluing them, and once they're all glued, you're gonna have something like this. You're gonna have a raised frame, and that's going to give you the area for the little bits to move around. Now we're going to cut the base of our shaker area. I am doing it in pink. I love it. So now we're going to glue the frame to the base of our shaker area. And again, make sure that you adhere it properly. Just make sure you take a little time to press it everywhere. And now we are going to place our beads. These little beads, I love them. I bought them on eBay a while ago, and I really don't even know what are they called. But they're great for shakers because they move around really nicely. And they have a little bit of an iridescence to them. So I love the color. And now we're ready to glue the top. Make sure you put enough beads, but don't put too many of them because you want them to be able to move around. And now we are going to glue the top of our little cloud here, and our shaker area is done. It's starting to look so cute already. So now we're going to work on the bottom of our cupcake, and I'm going to use my paper crimper here. I have had this for years, and honestly, I never use it, but it's perfect for this. So, and I'm going to show you later on that you don't need to have one of those to make a little, the base of our cupcake. So now here, I'm just tracing. I'm not using a ruler, but you could use one if it's easier for you to do. I'm just placing the top of the cupcake here and just tracing around it to make the base. The bottom of it. So we'll cut it, and we're going to use this first shape to cut our second one because we're going to need two of them. So here it is, how it's going to look. Isn't that beautiful? So cute. All right, so now we're going to cut our second shape. And we're just going to use the first one as a guide. And we'll cut it all around it. And we're going to need two of them because we're going to place the paperweight, the paper clip sandwiched in between them. So now I am going to finish decorating the top of my shaker, and I have here on this little sandwich bag a bunch of hearts that I cut from my scraps of gold poster board. And now I'm going to use one of those little hearts to decorate the top, and I place a little foam on the back of my heart, and then I glued it to my shaker area. Sorry, I spaced out for a second. So now we're going to glue the bottom and the top together, and here we have our little cupcake. Isn't it beautiful? I love it. All right, we're not done yet. We are going to use a little ball on it to decorate it. I cut a bunch of little balls out of a mama elephant die using a bunch of little pieces of scraps, and this is what we're going to use to make a little ball to decorate our a little cupcake, and it looks so adorable. Alrighty, so now we're going to finish our paper clip. We're going to attach the cupcake to our paper clip. So here's where we're going to sandwich the two bases together, and we're going to apply glue to the bottom of it. We're going to place our paper clip, and I'm just placing that little scissor there just for weight. And here I'm showing you, you don't need to have the paper crimper. You can use your scoring board and then just score it every 1/8 of an inch, and then it's going to give you kind of like the look of the cupcake, the bottom of the cupcake. So here you can see it's pretty similar, so you don't need to have a crimper for it, and you don't even need to have a scoring board. You can just score with a ruler if you don't have one. And now, as you see here, I apply a lot of foam tape all over it. And then I apply it in the middle of the paperclip also. And make sure you do that, because that way it would give you a raised area. If you don't do that, then it would just kind of like bottom in there, because it's not all even. And it's not going to look very clean. So over here, it could be done at this point, but I just have to keep going. I like to do it perfect. Or as close as I can. So I'm going to apply some more foam tape over there, and I cut another cloud shape for my back. And then I'm going to place it, and it's perfect! Isn't this a cute little thing? They're adorable. So I hope you like my tutorial. I hope you like the little paper clips. These are perfect for your planners, your snail mail, your flipbook, for anything. And if you like my video, click the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you back here soon for another project. Bye bye.